Okay, in this video we are going to learn capacitor, capacitors and capacitance. Okay, in 11th standard we are familiar with some electrical component like a resistor or a Zener diode. Okay, so this particular electrical component use according to their function. So resistor used to control the current in a electric circuit. Zener diode used as a voltage regulator. So capacitor is one of the device to use to store a charge. Used to store charge or to store electric energy. Okay, so how it store charge? Let's see. Basically a capacitor nothing but a metal plate. Okay, suppose some metal plate having radius capital R. Now we provide the plus Q charge to a particular metal plate. As we provide the plus Q charge, the charge distribution takes place over its surface. Okay, I repeat again. When we provide a plus Q charge to a particular metal plate, charge distribution takes place over its surface and its potential becomes increases. Okay, V is equal to 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 Q upon R. Here 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 is constant, radius is constant, so if you increase the charge, potential becomes increases. Okay, same for the metal plate. Here radius is constant, 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 is constant, so continuously provide the charge, its potential becomes increases. So we can write Q is directly proportional to V. Now we change this particular proportionality sign by a letter capital C. Therefore, Q is equal to CV. Then C is equal to Q divided by V. Q nothing but charge and V nothing but potential and C nothing but capacitance. So C is equal to Q divided by V are the capacitance of a capacitor. Okay, so unit of capacitance is coulomb per volt. Coulomb per volt. And SI unit of capacitance is farad. Farad basically a larger unit. So in practical situation we use 1 microfarad, 1 nanofarad, 1 picofarad. So 1 microfarad means 10 raised to minus 6 farad. 1 nanofarad means 10 raised to minus 9 farad, and 1 picofarad means 10 raised to minus 12 farad. Okay, and always remember C is the capacitance of a capacitor is equal to Q upon V. So suppose a capacitance of a capacitor is 1 farad, if the potential of a capacitor increases by 1 volt when 1 coulomb of charge is provided to a particular capacitance. Okay. Okay, now principle of capacitor. Suppose a metal plate P1. We provide a plus Q charge to a particular metal plate P1. Okay. As we provide the plus Q charge on a metal plate P1, its potential BV. Okay. So capacitance of a metal plate P1 is C1 is equal to Q divided by V. Now same identical metal plate is placed near the metal plate P1. Identical metal plate P2 is placed near the metal plate P1. Due to the induction process, negative charge are developed inner side of the plate P2 and positive charge develop further side of the plate P2. Now, the plate P2 is grounded. Means what? Suppose again a plate P1 having positive charge. Now, plate P2 is connected to ground. As plate P2 is connected to ground, it invites the negative charge from the ground and positive negative cancels to each other. So only negative charge remains on inner side of the plate P2. Okay. Now, the potential on plate P2 due to the minus charge is minus V1. Okay. So therefore, net potential of the system will be, so net potential of system will be V minus V1. Okay. It means that when another identical plate is placed near the plate P1, the potential of plate P1 becomes decreases. Here, V minus V1. Negative sign means what? Decrease in potential. So, new capacitance will be Q upon V minus VR. So, here the potential decreases, then capacitance will increases. Okay. Therefore, we place the identical plate P2 near the plate P1. If we place the identical plate P2 near the plate P1, then potential will reduces and potential will becomes decreases and the capacitance automatically increases. Okay. This is the principle of capacitor. And always remember, I repeat again, when a plate, another plate, identical plate P2 is placed near the plate P1, then potential of a plate P1 becomes decreases and capacitance will be increases. Suppose the potential of plate P1 is 50 volt and potential on plate P2 is 30 volt. So net potential of a system will 50 minus 30, 20 volt. Okay. So here potential becomes decreases. We want to increase the potential again 50 volts. What we have to do? We need to add extra charge. We need to add extra charge means capacity will increases. Okay.